I completed my graduation in 2019 in electrical and electronics engineering.
I completed my engineering in mechanical.
I have completed my BTech in mechanical engineering. My special interest were in design engineering.
I was very much interested to learn about electric vehicles and its recent trends.
From SkillLink, I got placed in Tata Elxsi.
Currently, I got placed in Tata Elxsi as a model-based development engineer.
I got placed in a Tata Elxsi as a role of EV system engineer.
I have been currently placed as a senior engineer in Tata Elxsi for an embedded role in automotive domain.
I was searching through the internet on what were the online platforms that are providing the courses on electric vehicles.
Where the SkillLink came first with the good reviews.
In Facebook and Instagram, I saw some ads. So I'm interested in that one because many platforms are there.
I learned a lot of programming and scripting language like C, C++, embedded C, MATLAB and Python.
While I've been going through the videos, I got to know about Surya Narayan via LinkedIn. So a constant motivation and the explanation of the course and helped me to take the course. Regarding the course, there was been 12 modules. Each module was industry related and each one also went particular to an electrical vehicle. So it's been fully industry related course module.
In college also, there will be MATLAB and SimLink, like some basics will be there. But in the college, they won't have that much simulation, how like complex projects. All those won't be there in the college. So in the SkillLink, I get to know about all these complexity, how actual company works with the big projects, big simulation projects. So I all learned in the MATLAB.
The part what I liked about this course was people who are interested in electric vehicle domain, similar to me, the course syllabus and the course structure was really well thought out and well planned.
Course curriculum has been very well structured in the way from the basics to the advanced industrial standard.
So one can learn technical skills here very perfectly, and like they are very useful to us when we go outside into an industry and work there.
During my interview process at Tata Elxsi, they just considered my projects which have been done in the SkillLink rather than my projects which have been done in the UG.
As a part of a coursework, I've been done on various projects, and a major two was an adaptive cruise control and traffic sign recognition. The interview was focusing on these two projects and the questions was related to code generations and MATLAB guidelines.
As I have already done the projects on automotive trims during the SkillLink projects, it was very easy for me to understand, to explain them the concepts of the trims of sheet metal and plastic designs.
Companies which would take up a real project for a real client, so those projects were structured into our syllabuses. So this was really helpful for me to crack the interview.
Most of the questions were related to that, how did I design that battery pack and why I basically choose those combinations. And then another thing was the calculating the power for the vehicle. So all these questions were asked at my interview that I already done it while doing my project. So the projects were really helpful for me to answer those questions at the interview. I had multiple options to connect with the customer support team. Like I can go using the through WhatsApp, I can connect them using mail ID, or I could raise a ticket as well on the website. So there are multiple options to connect with them. And there is another thing, like they reply to really fast. Like I would say, like within 5 or 6 minutes, they will definitely reply.
Customer support team was constantly supporting for various interviews. Vijay Service sir was being scheduled in various interviews and various meetings before the interview happened, and he gave me a few points which have been helped me to crack this interview regarding a Tata Elxsi. And Silpa ma'am and Vatsal sir have been constantly conducting that mock interviews and told us, which helped me a lot to crack that first round.
After each classes, there will be assessment test. So based on the assessment test, we can analyze our performance. So it is very useful when coming to the actual interview process.
We would be assigned an individual mentor who would give us job alerts on a daily basis?
They also like remind us every time, saying you have completed this much of course, you are into this. Like every information they have given us about the placements also, like they gave us moral support.
Students who have been currently pursuing schooling, mainly under electrical vehicle, I could suggest stick on your basics. While your basics has been clear, they will be easy to crack interviews. So while you've been facing an interview, they will ask for samples of different types of solver within a MATLAB. What's the difference between the two types of solvers? What are the code generation? So these are the basics will have been learned while doing the course. So stick on the basics, it helps a lot.
It's a very good opportunity for you to learn the technical skills. This will definitely help you a lot.
Keep doing courses at Skilling. Add more projects to your resume. They will surely get in touch with companies and help you get a job interview.
The course basically has everything. I would say they have videos, then they have challenge based on those videos. And I would say the videos are enough to get exposure to that new technology, but I would still recommend you to go further.
These courses has been different from the way the other online course is that they provide a practical implementation, more of a theoretical knowledge. While working on this project, we gave a fair amount of knowledge on the real-time projects.
If you can spend most of your time in studying this course, it is definitely will be useful for you. Even if you want to do higher studies, based on this course, we can definitely get a job.
After completing this course, now I finally got a place in Tata, which is really pioneer in this field, and they are really working on really cutting edge technologies to compete in this market of electric vehicle globally. So I will definitely I definitely wanted to be a part of this organization.
I joined Skilllink for a master's course on electric vehicle design and analysis to pursue my career in EV domain. Like the same way I got placed in Tata Elxsi for EV engineer. I'm looking forward to have a successful career in EV domain.
The Skilllink helped me to crack my interview and join as a senior engineer. And this is my first step of my bright future. And I know confident I could able to climb up the ladder and achieve more in my future.
With Skilllink, actually, I got opportunity to associate with a company like Tata Elxsi. So I think there is a good future growth I see in the future.
Skilllink projects helped me to join as a model-based development engineer in Tata Elxsi. This was my first step towards the success. I am very much confident that within few years, I will achieve great position in the field of model-based development.